a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here.
It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way.
Fred, and it's played forward. Oh, they could break here.
Chan
plays a clever pass. Could move up a gear here.
Chan.
Sydney. Laid out to the right, dashing forward at pace. Fred.
Well, each team knows that they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out.
Fred, out to the right. Dede. That's been levered clear. Fred.
Pissarro.
Good challenge, excellent challenge. Gets good distance on it. Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Fred, and it's played forward. Well, they could break here. Chan plays a clever pass. Could move up a gear here. Chan. Sidney. Laid out to the right, dashing forward at pace. Fred.
Well, each team knows that they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out.
Fred, out to the right. Dede. That's been levered clear. Fred. Pissarro. Good challenge, excellent challenge. Gets good distance on it. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Plays it out to the flank. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Plays it out to the wing. Fred. It's found its way to him. Keeper sends it forward. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Osvaldo. Right through the middle. Has a goal! Ooh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes.